received a call on our tip line that medical files were actually inside these dumpsters.
In both dumpsters, it appeared to be a whole clinic's worth of patient information.
How many files do you think were in these two bins?
I said hundreds when I was first looking at it. It wouldn't surprise me if it were in the thousands.